So Wayne Cleveland, it's Kareem Murray that looks to have the early lead potentially. Very fast start by Zachary Price. Leading into the Gerard Torres.
Come on,